I am here because it's really inspirational for me to hear such great positive stories from other women of colour and kind of learning from them into how, you know, they've overcome amazing sort of, you know, experiences.
I got involved with the I'mPOSSIBLE conversations because I'm fascinated about there being a platform in the UK which tries to get black women together to talk and to share experiences or people of colour. I'm fascinated as a journalist to find out how people understand those definitions, what it means for them, where they draw their identity. So I got involved with the I'mPOSSIBLE conversations just to be in the position to help shape a discussion like that.
I think this event was quite inspirational, in fact, that it gave like a wide perspective on different women from different industries, and it was just really different to a lot of other events because you actually got real insights and actually get to see how they feel, what they did, and how it could actually impact other women. And there's lots of ideas by which I personally took away from this and I will go forward with.
Whenever you're in a sharing situation, you hope that you are uplifted and that you are encouraged and you are maybe even just kind of really think about whether or not the decisions you've made are right. So it's just a lovely way to just kind of reassess yourself. So that would be wonderful for me.
I enjoyed the event today. It was amazing as usual. They're always really inspirational and I love hearing stories from different women from all different backgrounds.
So the method of picking panelists really is, I think, quite divine. I literally read magazines or I see what people post online and I'm like, oh my God, I would love to have a cup of tea with this person. And so basically I'm being quite greedy and I'm bringing five amazing women together and I'm thinking, oh my God, I'm having cups of tea with them all at the same time.
I found today's event a great opportunity to listen to what other women that are at the height of the industry actually did to achieve what they achieved. I think definitely someone going into starting my own business, I think it's a great opportunity to see how they got there.
I got involved with the I'mPOSSIBLE conversations because I think it's really important to share stories about girls and young women's lives that most of us don't really get a chance to hear about. And for women from lots of different backgrounds to be able to think about how they could be involved in actually rectifying some of the inequalities that face women and girls around the UK.
I thought the event was amazing. I think that it's important to have successful black women reach out to people my age and the younger generation to show that it can be done and to show that nothing is impossible.
I hope the audience will take away from this evening stories that will encourage them to perhaps try things they've never tried before, or some points that will help them overcome any challenges that they've perhaps had in the past or that they currently face, and just words of encouragement really.
I hope the audience will take away from this event that I'm just an ordinary woman. I'm someone like them who's achieved something that is achievable.
I found the event very inspirational. I would definitely recommend it to all my friends. I loved what the six women had to share, their journeys, the stories. It was just amazing.
I think it's really important that we see women of colour talking about their experiences, talking about how well they've done. It's good to see a positive experience from people that look like us, and I'm so inspired, I'm so excited, I'm going home to work, get right on my idea and get it out there.